that looks like Pike's Peak. Sure hope it is anyway. We're gonna find out.